miłość Boga Ojca, łaska Pana naszego Jezusa Chrystusa i dar jedności Duchu Świętym, niech będą z Wami wszystkimi. Today, on the first day of the new year, we come to celebrate the feast of the motherhood of the Blessed Virgin Mary, placing ourselves in the Lord's presence. As we prepare to celebrate the mysteries of Christ's love, we pause acknowledging our sins and failings and ask the Lord for pardon and strength. Lord Jesus, you came to call sinners. Lord, have mercy. Christ Jesus, you are Son of God and Son of Mary. Christ, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you are the Word made flesh and splendor of the Father. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
A reading from the book of Numbers. The Lord said to Moses, "Speak to Aaron and his sons and tell them, this is how you shall bless the Israelites. Say to them, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord let his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you kindly and give you peace. So they shall invoke my name upon the Israelites, and I will bless them." This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you. Byśmy mogli otrzymać przybrane z nas, na pewno tego, że jesteście synami. Bóg zesłał do serc naszych ducha syna swego, który wołał: Abba, Ojcze. A zatem nie jesteś już niewolnikiem, lecz synem. Jeżeli zaś synem, to i dziedzicem z Bogiem Bożym. Oto słowo.
Culture, society, people in general were
But can she be the mother of God who existed long before? They had a problem with this. And that led to things like adoptionism. Adoptionism was a errant belief that Jesus was born a human being. But then let's fast forward to, say, the baptism of the Lord. Remember that scene where the water is poured, you have the voice of the Father, the dove coming down, and this is my beloved Son. Well, that's when God adopted Jesus and made him his son. Well, you can see things like that don't necessarily jive with what we believe. And that is precisely because, as St. Jeremiah said, what is not assumed is not seen. So yes, Jesus became a true man in all things but sin, according to Blessed Mother Mary, who gave him humanity. But he is also truly God's Son, the second person of the Trinity, who exists through the miracle of God's willing. Why? So that what happens later when the little baby grows up is that raising himself from the cross, the spotless lamb who takes away the sins of the world, suffering, dying, and ultimately rising again, raises up our human nature with him, and therefore bestows upon it something that is beyond its capacity, the possibility for eternal life. Yes, the body can waste away, but on the last day, it will be reunited with an immortal soul to be in the presence of God forever. Eternity is not a human quality. Eternity is a quality given to us because the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. Because Mary is not just the mother of the man Jesus, but Mary is the mother of the complete Jesus we believe in, true God and true man. Now, that all sounds very nice, but what does it mean for us? Well, first of all, it should refresh our memories that our faith is logical and what we believe is true. But what does it ask for us? Like all of the feasts that we celebrate, there is usually something that is a great wife. And the first part is that we are God's beneficiaries of what took place. Because God did all this plan of salvation for what? To save what we knew, you and I. We are the beneficiaries. But also, it asks of us something. We are asked to follow the example of Mary's saint. How is it that Mary became the Theotokos to God bearer? Because there she was, a young, most likely illiterate, not very educated, just according to the way things happened at that time. Young lady, obscure in the middle of nowhere, who simply decided to do what God asked her. No secret vision into the future. No playbook. Turn to chapter 27 and we'll find out how everything happens. Simply saying yes to God. And because of that, all of history, including salvation history, is changed for the better. One obscure little yes to God. I don't know about you, but in our rather messed up world, God still should be able to look down and smile and should see hope for his creation. Because instead of one little obscure girl to say yes to him, he has all of us. And he has all the other people in all the other churches and all the other places who begin the new year with one more yes to God. Not knowing what's going to happen, not knowing where that yes will take us, but confident that if we give up our faith and that if we try to niemawiamy. Tylko owo spotkania, które można wyrazić słowami zobaczyć na własne oczy, a w pewien sposób tak się dokonać. Czyli pasterzy rzeczywistymi świadkami, kto by mówił, prawdziwymi ewangelizatorami, którzy mogą powiedzieć o tym, co im zostało objawione, o tym życzeniu. Tu wyraźnie ujawnia się pierwszy owoc spotkania z Chrystusem. Wszyscy, którzy to słyszeli, czynili się temu. Winniśmy prosić o łaskę budzennego zadziwienia tego zachwytu ty, do której kierujemy prawie. A jest także i drugi owoc tego spotkania. Spas pasterze wróci wielbiąc i wysławiając Boga za wszystko, co słyszeli i widzieli, jak im to było obiecane. A adoracja Jezusa napełnia ich serce entuzjazmem do głoszenia tego, co słyszeli i widzieli. I przepowiadanie tego, co słyszeli i widzieli, prowadzi ich do uwielbienia i wysławiania, do wytrwania Pana. Maria, nauczycielka kontemplacji, zachowywała wszystkie te sprawy i rozważała je w swoim sercu. Daje nam Jezusa, którego imię znaczy Bóg Zbawia. Jego imię to także pokój. Polecajmy się w naszych sercach temu świętemu i słodkiem imieniu. Imieniu nie często na naszych ustach.
Let us now stand together to profess our faith. Today we will recite the creed in Polish. Wierzę w jednego Boga, Ojca Wszechmogącego, Stworzyciela nieba i ziemi, wszystkich rzeczy widzialnych i niewidzialnych, i w jednego Pana Jezusa Chrystusa, Syna Bożego i Jednorodzonego, który z Ojca jest zrodzony przed wszystkimi wiekami. Bóg z Boga, światłość się światłości, Bóg prawdziwy z Boga prawdziwego, zrodzony, a nie stworzony, współistotny Ojcu, a przez Niego wszystko się stało. On to dla nas ludzi, dla naszego zbawienia, stąpił z nieba. I za sprawą Ducha Świętego przyjął ciało z Maryi Dziewicy i stał się człowiekiem. Ukrzyżowany również za nas, pod Pucusiem i Łatem, został nieczony i pogrzebany. I zmartwychwstał dnia trzeciego, jak oznajmił Pismo. I stąpił do nieba, siedzi po prawicy Ojca, i powtórnie przyjdzie chwała, sążych żywych i umarłych, a królestwo Jego nie będzie końca. Wierzę w Ducha Świętego, Pana i Ożywiciela, który od Ojca i Syna pochodzi, który z Ojcem i Synem wspólnie umiera objawienie i chwały, który mówił przez proroków. Wierzę w jeden święty powszechny apostolski Kościół, wyznaję jeden chrzest na odpuszczenie grzechów i oczekuję wskrzeszenia umarłych i życia wiecznego w przyszłym świecie. Amen. W pierwszym dniu nowego roku zanieśmy Boga prośby, aby zastawiennictwem Matki Zbawiciele otaczał nas swoją opieką.
Safeguards all human life from conception to natural death. Let us
May they rejoice in God's presence, glorifying and praising Him for all eternity. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Look, we shall support you.
The Lord be with you.
Thanks.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and to praise, bless, and glorify your name as we celebrate the motherhood of the Blessed Virgin Mary. For by the overshadowing of the Holy Spirit, she conceived your only begotten Son, and without losing the glory of virginity, brought forth into the world the eternal light, Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him the angels praise your majesty, dominions adore and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exaltation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim. Remember, Lord, your servants living and all gathered here, whose faith and devotion are known to you. For them we offer you this sacrifice of praise, or they offer for themselves and all who are dear to them, for the redemption of their souls, in hope of health and well-being, and paying their homage to you, the eternal God, living and true. Celebrating the most sacred day, on which Blessed Mary, the Immaculate Virgin, brought forth the Savior for this world, and in communion with those whose memory we venerate, especially the glorious ever-Virgin Mary, Mother of our God and Lord Jesus Christ, and Blessed Joseph, her spouse, your blessed apostles and martyrs, Peter and Paul, Andrew, and all your saints, we ask that through their merits and prayers in all things, we may be defended by your protecting help. Therefore, Lord, we pray, graciously accept this oblation of our service, that of your whole family. Order our days in your peace, and command that we be delivered from eternal damnation, and counted among the flock of those you have chosen. Be pleased, O Lord, we pray, to bless, acknowledge, and approve these offerings in every respect. Make them spiritual and acceptable, so that they may become for us the body and blood of your most beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. On the day before he was to suffer, he took bread in his holy and venerable hands, and with eyes raised to heaven to you, O God, his almighty Father, giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the precious chalice in his holy and venerable hands. Once more giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Ευλογία γεμοστον και για Τ' Εγώ Σύνα, Νάσε Γοπάνα, Ιησούσα Χριστούς. Σκοδάνη Τ'Εγώ Ναϊβησέβου Μαϊεστατόβη, Ζωτσιμάνικ Ότι Τσεβιε Δάβ, Οφιάρων Σύστον, Σύντον, Ιδοσκονάβου. Λέβ Σύντη Ζήτσε Βιετσνέγκο, Η Κέλικ Διακουβιστέγκο Σβαγγέλη. Racz wierzyć na nie z miłością i łaskawie przyjąć. Podobnie jak przyjąłeś dalej swojego sługi sprawiedliwego Abla i ofiarę naszego patriarchy Abrahama oraz te ofiary, które Ci złożył najwyższy Twój kapłan Melchizedek, jako zapowiedź ofiary doskonałej. Pokornie Cię Bogami Wszechmogący Boże, niech Twój święty anioł zaniesie tę ofiarę na ołtarz w niebie przez oblicze boskiego majestatu Twego. Abyśmy przyjmując z tego ołtarza najświętsze ciało i krew Twojego Syna, otrzymali obfite błogosławieństwo i łaskę. Pamiętaj Boże o swoich służach i służebnicach, którzy przed nami odeszli znakiem wiary i śpią w pokoju. Błagamy Cię, daj tym zmarłym oraz wszystkim spoczywającym w Chrystusie udział Twojej radości, światłości i pokoju. Również nam, Twoim grzesznym sługom, ofiarującym Twojej wielkiej miłosierdzie, daj udział w wspólnocie z Twoimi świętymi apostołami i więziennikami. Janem Chrzcicielem, Szczepanem, Maciejem, Barnabą, Kazimierzą i wszystkimi Twoimi świętymi, prosimy Cię, dopuść nas do ich gronu, nie z powodu naszych zasług, lecz dzięki Twojemu przebaczeniu. Przez Chrystusa, naszego Pana, przez którego Boże wszystkie te dobre ustawicznie stawiasz, uświęcasz, ożywiasz, błogosławisz i nam ich udzielasz. Przez Chrystusa, z Chrystusem i Chrystusie, Tobie Boże Ojcze Wszechmogący, w jedności Ducha Świętego, wszelka cześć i chwała przez wszystkie wieki wieku.
Peace be to you, Happy New Year. Peace be to you, Happy New Year. Peace be to you, Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Our prayer to St. Rocco. O great St. Rocco, deliver us, we beseech thee, from the scourges of God. Through thy intercession, preserve our bodies from contagious diseases and our souls from the contagion of sin. Obtain for us salubrious air, but above all, purity of heart. Assist us to make good use of health, to bear suffering with patience, and after thy example, to live in the practice of penance and charity, that we may one day enjoy the happiness which thou hast merited by thy virtues. St. Rocco, pray for us that we may be preserved from all diseases of body and soul. St. Rocco, pray for us that we may be preserved from all diseases of body and soul. St. Rocco, pray for us that we may be preserved from all diseases of body and soul. Amen. Budeme się. Boże, któryś błogosławionemu grobowi przez anioła swego przyobiecał, że każdy pobożny go bywający od wszelkiego morowego powietrza wolnym zostanie. Daj nam, prosimy Ciebie, aby którzy jego pamiątkę na Boże opoczyli, mocą zasług jego, od śmiertelnego powietrza ciało i duszy byli zachowani. Przez Pana naszego Jezusa Chrystusa, który z Tobą żyje i króluje, Bóg na wieki wieków.
Let us pray. We have received this heavenly sacrament with joy, O Lord. Grant, we pray, that it may lead us to eternal life, for we rejoice to proclaim the Blessed Ever-Virgin Mary, Mother of your Son and Mother of the Church, through Christ our Lord. Before the final blessing and dismissal, just a word to offer to everyone a blessed, happy and healthy new year. Thank you for being with us today. We certainly could leave 2020 in the rearview mirror, so hopefully the Lord has better and bigger and, well, let's just leave it in His hands to make it better than this past year. W imieniu całej parafii serdecznie życzenie na ten pierwszy dzień nowy rok. Bardzo zdrowie, radość, szczęście w całym nowym roku 2021. The Lord be with you. Bow your heads now and pray for God's blessing. May God, the source and origin of all blessing, grant you grace, pour out His blessing in abundance, and keep you safe from all harm throughout the year. Amen. May He give you integrity in the faith, endurance in hope, and perseverance in charity with holy patience to the end. Amen. May He order your days and your deeds in His peace, grant your prayers in this and in every place, and lead you happily to eternal life. Amen. Niech was błogosławi Bóg wszechmogący, Ojcze i Syn i Duch Święty. Amen.